It's a light heavyweight showcase between Daniel Cormier and the youngest champion in UFC history, Johnny Bones Jones. Our tale of the... Daniel Cormier.
Ready to fight.
John Jones. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Daniel Cormier is a complete mixed martial arts fighter, but he is one of the very best wrestlers to ever compete in mixed martial arts.
Big right hook. Wow.
Vicious combinations.
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Oh. Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Here it is from a different angle. Watch this again here. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is calling stop to this contest at 57 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, John Bones Jones!
John Bones Jones, victorious with the knockout.